Hey, it's Allison. Have you ever jumped into one of your boards and thought, wait, this is not how I left it yesterday? Whether it's a status flip, a column update, or even an automation working behind the scenes, it can feel impossible to keep up with every little change your team makes in a workday. Enter the activity log, your backstage pass to everything happening on your boards. Let's check it out. Up in the top right corner of any board, you'll find the activity log. With one click, you'll see a rundown of all changes, who made them, when they happened, and what was updated. If someone adjusts permissions, you'll spot that here too. You'll even see triggered automations, so you'll know when a change was powered by AI rather than a teammate. You can even filter by time, group, or column to zero in on exactly what you need. Basically, if it happened on your board, the log keeps track of it. And tracked activity isn't just board-wide. Narrow your scope by clicking into any item and launching the activity log to see the item's full history. Got sub-items? Same deal. Each has its own log for a full, transparent record. Ready for my favorite feature? You can now undo certain actions. So if you move an entire group to a new board by mistake, believe me, I've been there, you can hit the handy undo button and it'll be like it never happened. Thank goodness. Just keep in mind that this method won't help to recover deleted data. But if you delete columns or archive items, be sure to check out our video here to learn how to restore them. And if your log starts to get a little crowded, AI has your back with a What's New section. It surfaces board trends from the last 2 weeks and lets you ask questions directly in the log. You'll get a clean AI-powered summary without having to dig through the entire feed. Pretty cool, right? So the next time you find yourself wondering what's changed and want to ensure that nothing has slipped through the cracks, the activity log is your single source of truth to keep your workflow transparent, your team accountable, and your boards running smoothly. To learn more about board insights, check out our dashboards video here, or click our logo to visit the dedicated Learn with Monday YouTube channel for more tips on getting the most out of monday.com. Bye for now.